Well, spontaneous orgasms are rare, but they're not unheard of, and it can happen to anyone. But it definitely doesn't happen to everyone who takes testosterone. And puberty makes us feel out of control and unusually aroused. It actually kind of sounds like you're describing how it feels to be a teenage boy.
Really?
Yeah. And believe me, I have had my fair share of poorly timed orgasms, and they are uncomfortable and embarrassing. But I promise you, that doesn't last forever.
So I'm just like a horny teenage boy? I thought it was disgusting.
No. And I know it's hard, but you should try and enjoy the journey. It's an opportunity to get to know yourself and your body a bit better.
Thank you, Otis.
Can I ask why you decided to come and speak with me?
You just showed your flaccid penis to the whole college, so I figured you wouldn't judge me.
Hey.
Yeah, I think it's down there.
Wow. You're really not over them.
I'm working on it, all right?
Anyway.